Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be making coasters and a small dish. The coasters I'm kind of winging. I'm gonna try to do a yin yang coaster. So I'm using black, white, and silver for the middle part. The silver, I'm trying to make a little chunky so I could like kind of glob it on there, use it as like a little bit of a divider. So I don't know, let's see how this goes. And then for the black and white, I used the resin with a little bit of acrylic paint. Let's get to it. Let's see how this works out. And it was right at this moment when I realized that I poured way too fast and way too much resin had come out. And now I'm over here trying to maneuver a big glob of silver around. If you notice now, I take it a little bit easier, it looks better, I could work with it better. Yeah, take your time. Just like Rolex, I'm always gonna make time. Been through some rough patches, but also had great times. I mean, we done did it all except for the state time. But we got time in, and I'm trying to do life. Got a ring to go with it, if you're trying to be wife. Cause this lifestyle savage, and it kinda be trite. There's so many backstabbers at your spine with a knife. But she ain't no bust down, Tatiana. So she get the bust down, Wachiana. Dripping like she just now out the sauna. She take off and touch down in designer. She a spicy mommy. Sorry, it's pricey, mommy. I got caught up once, I ain't had a right one by me. Had me looking crazy, yeah, shiesty, grimy. So I hit her wrist with ice tsunamis. Cause I never meant to hurt you, hurt you. I want you in back of the Maybach. If you notice, while I put the second layer of silver down, I tried to make it into the yin yang shape. Just so the mold is filled to capacity, I'm just maxing everything out using the black, and then I'm gonna move on to the white. But the time you never get it back. If I could turn the hands of time back, I bring Cliff Nipsey and Prime back, bring Rings Mom back. I mean, I wish I could rewind back more than the Raptors, wish Kawhi was signed back, but he did. So cherish the time you was given. Be thankful you eating, not just on Thanksgiving. You can right your wrongs as long as you living. I don't ask to be forgotten, I just ask to be forgiven. Life is too short for grudges, too long for DAs and judges who wrongfully convict niggas. I'm talking Central Park 5, Gen 6 niggas. Exonerated, but that time still tick, nigga. Damn. Moving on to the small tray, I'm going to be pouring the black and the white together. I'll give it a moment, let it seep into the mold a little bit, pour it a little bit more. I just don't want it to overflow. Then next, I'll take the two popsicle sticks and just run it along the inside of the mold, making sure that there's absolutely no air bubbles. I did do this mold once before, and when I took it out of the mold, it was kind of missing parts of it on the lip of the tray. So that means there was air bubbles present. Here I'm trying to take the popsicle and manipulate the shape in the middle to kind of look like the yin yang shape. I mean, I did the best I could. It looks better than it did in the beginning. Alright guys, at the end of the day, I don't even know if these really look like yin yangs, but they still came out cute, so I'm super happy with them. They're very classy. Last but not least, grab your heat gun and just hit it up, getting all the bubbles out of there. If you notice, the minute I put heat on it, the bubbles disappear. It's actually super satisfying to watch. Thinking about my baby, I'll be daydreaming. After I hit everything up with the heat gun, I will throw the tin on top. Tip of the day, get yourself a tin. Nothing will get on top of the wet resin. Hey guys, if you enjoyed this video, please hit the thumbs up, subscribe, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you guys know when I post new content. Have a good day.